Generally speaking, in the second trimester, I see my patients every 4 weeks from 14 to 28 weeks. During that time, we'll do additional blood work screening for things like gestational diabetes and do additional ultrasounds to ensure that the fetal anatomy is normal. And of course, the patients often want to know the sex of the baby. I'll generally learn this around 18 weeks with a level 2 ultrasound. My name is Dr. Grisham, and this has been A Medical Minute.